A father of two has been killed in a truck tragedy at a notorious intersection in Melbourne southeast. Police are tonight investigating claims the truckie ran a red light a split second before the crash.
Witnesses say it happened in the blink of an eye. A deafening horn, then a crash, as a truck barreled through this Rowville intersection, triggering a tragic chain of events.
I looked out and I just saw a dust of dust there at the set of lights, and we just heard the big bang.
I don't think he even put the brakes on. He just collected a couple of cars, and you can see it was like a movie. He's just bouncing over the top of the cars, and they end up across the road there.
Cheers erupted when paramedics pulled the driver from the flattened Kia. But minutes later, those cheers turned to despair. The father of two couldn't be saved.
I walked past and my heart stopped. It's a terrible shock.
It happened on the corner of Wellington Road and Brayburn Parade just before 9 this morning outside a busy shopping centre. The truck was travelling west when witnesses claim he ran a red light and T-boned the black Kia exiting Wellington Village. He hit a median strip, clipped a second car and crushed a traffic light pole. The pole fell onto the boot of a third car, a white Mercedes, narrowly missing two children inside. The truck driver wasn't injured either, telling witnesses he hit the brakes, but they failed. He's assisting police as they investigate.
A few years ago, a lady got killed across the road here. Yeah, so, yeah, it's not good.
We always see accidents here. It's a bad corner. You know, they should do something about it, but, you know, we keep telling them, but, you know, no one does nothing about it.
Rochelle Brown is in Rowville. Rochelle, residents have had safety concerns there for some time.
Beck, locals say there's a constant stream of trucks heading through this busy intersection, largely because there is a quarry just 50 metres from the scene off Wellington Road. Now, they have witnessed countless near misses at the intersection and are calling for urgent safety changes. Some are asking for a red light camera, others speed humps, anything essentially to slow drivers down and keep everyone safe. Beck?
Rochelle Brown, thank you.